Guys, it's Princess Burrito, and I'm back with another eBay dolly haul. So, let's start off with this small package. I've seen this outfit on Mercari, and I thought it was really fucking adorable. So, I looked it up on eBay, and I got it for a cheaper price than it was on Mercari, and it comes with, what really sold me was these adorable platform wedges, you guys. Like, look at how cute these are. I don't know if these are AG or not, I'm not sure, but they're super adorable. Sorry about my ratchet ass nails. And it came with this really pretty, like, Asian inspired themed purple dress. And I think it would be so cute on any 18 inch doll. And I don't know if this is AG or not. I don't think it is. But let's go ahead and get right into unboxing this new girl. I need another, like, box cutter. This one's kind of dull. Or a knife or something. Oh, she comes in a, an American Girl, one of those boxes that you get from the doll hospital. I didn't expect that. It's so pretty. I always wanted one of these boxes because I collect the boxes as well, you guys. I'm not a hoarder. Anyway, this is what I'm talking about. It has a cute little pink band-aid on it. I think it's just a sticker, but whatever. So, let's get her out. Oh my god, she's so beautiful! Look at her! It's number 31, you guys. Truly Me 31. The Addie mold. She's not a really popular doll, which is depressing, because she is beautiful. I don't know why she's not as popular as some of the other girls. She could be Addie's sister, actually. I hate these things around their neck. Hate them with a freaking passion. Here we go. Let's get her out. Let's do her feet. There she is! So, of course she looks a lot like Addie, but with this Addie mold, I just loved her hair, you guys. Look. Look at how beautiful! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! Like, this is actually my hair texture when it's not flat iron. It's so beautiful. Like, mine's all thick and fluffy like this, too. And I always wanted, like, a Addie doll to, you know, like, modernize. But she's not Addie, but she looks like Addie. And I always wanted to take Addie's hair down, but Addie, I think she has, like, black hair. And this one has, like, brown, like, kind of relaxed girl, black girl hair. But dude, she is just gorgeous. Wow. Her limbs are tight, and she does have a visual on the back of her, because I guess, I don't know if she was a display doll or something, but she's really, really pretty. The Well, let's dress her up in this outfit and see how she looks. So there's a zipper. So I'm gonna put her in this outfit and I'll be right back, okay, you guys? And this is how she looks, you guys. She has on her little platforms and the purple dress. I think she looks adorable. So yeah, I believe this is my 14th American Girl doll. I'm not sure. I don't know what my goal is really. I need to stop buying them because I'm running out of room on my shelf and in my room, but I just love American Girls. They're just lovely. But yeah, you guys, that's my unboxing of American Girl Truly Me 31. So thank you guys for watching, and we will see you guys later.